true. I always thought when you brought the present you brought, why couldn't you find me more? But now if you come, I don't know anything wrong. The fire that tends to store, you used to call me the time. You put me up on the throne.
Thank you. Thank you. Charlton Provatas, okay. So, we have warmed up the band for the main feature of the show. Yes, okay. I'd like to introduce you now to my wife, Kathy Gelb, and she's going to sing some tunes for you right now. Here she is, Kathy.
Rockefeller, gold dust at my feet. I'm a sunny side.
good fella. Gold dust at my feet on the sunny side of the street. Grab your coat, get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Life could be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear the river pat? And that happy tune is your step.
You
You turn the tables on me. You turn the tables on me. You turned the tables on me.
Thank you.
mine 10 years ago. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said it.
They do grow up.
Yeah. He's a fine player. So anyway, if you decide to get your horn, you're welcome. I think we'll play a pretty tune for you. We'll play a ballad.
Thank you.
Ellington, right? So, that was Duke's tune, Prelude to a Kiss. But, you know, one of my favorite tunes to play is Caravan from Duke Ellington. His trombonist Juan Tisol wrote it, and it's got a Latin tinge to it. So we will begin with Larry providing us with the introduction to Caravan.
Thank you.
rehearse. You understand? We don't know what's going to happen next. Well, my father-in-law, Kathy's dad, is Paul Montgomery, great piano player. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yes. Uncle Paul. You grew up with him. Okay. So for our last tune, they can't take that away from me, from George Gershwin. So, anyway, pleasure playing for y'all.
Yeah.
One more time. Here's Kathy and Singapore.
The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the memory of all that. No, no, they can't take that away from me. The way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams. The way we dance to breathe, the way you change my life. No, no, they can't take that away from me. No, they can't take that away from me. The way you wear your hat, the way you sip your tea, the way your smile just beams, the way you sing off key, the way you haunt my dreams, they can't take that away from me. We may never meet again on the bumpy road to love. Thank you.
next time.
Since I've been here like since 79. And it, I used to know a handful of all the jazz musicians.
Yeah,
I used to know them all. But now there's hundreds. Yeah. We play on one Tuesday night a month at the Charlton on Gallery. So that's kind of fun, actually. He's not doing, no, he's just overseeing it all.
I don't think he's there anymore.
He's got that sharp nine thing in there. And things like that in there. And, you know, there's like about three clubs I play at like once a month. So I'd be afraid to actually leave.
You can take some credit for it. I'm sure it's your former students have
Well, my former students are all, they're getting much older. Yeah, I know. that's something.
And you're playing at the Museum of Knowledge?
I did that already. We did that. That was. Well, yeah, that would be fun. Because, you know, we got to compare the jazz to the artwork, which is, you know. And the problem with jazz is it's not always art. You know what I mean? Sometimes I mean, that was art, a lot of it, but some of it was just fast-paced, technical, not, anyway, you know, I mean, it'd be nice to get it to that level where it's always expressive and artistic, you know, but, a lot of the things we do, nobody's paying attention, so that would be a waste of time, huh? Okay, well, thank you all for being here. Well, I'd like to see the, what is it, the
Thank you.
for the main feature of the show. Yes, okay. I'd like to introduce you now to my wife, Kathy Gelb, and she's going to sing some tunes for you right now. Here she is, Kathy.
Street. doorstep. Life could be so sweet on the sunny side of the street. Can't you hear the river patch? And that happy tune is your step. You turn the tables on me, and now I'm crying for you. You turn the tables on me. You turn the
You turn the tables on me. You turn the tables on me. you turned the tables on me. Thank you.
Chris. He's a great little trumpet player. Wait, no, he was a student of mine 10 years ago. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have said that.
They do grow up.
Yeah, he's a fine player. So anyway, if you decide to get your horn, you're welcome. I think we'll play a pretty tune for you. We'll play a ballad.
Thank you.
staying with Duke Ellington, right? So, that was Duke's tune, Prelude to a Kiss. But, you know, one of my favorite tunes to play is Caravan from Duke Ellington. His trombonist Juan Tisol wrote it, and it's got a Latin tinge to it. So we will begin with Larry providing us with the introduction to Caravan.
Thank you.
first. You understand that. We don't know what's going to happen next. Well, my father-in-law, Kathy's dad, is Paul Montgomery, great piano player. Yeah.
Absolutely.
Yes. Uncle Paul. You grew up with him. Okay. So for our last tune, they can't take that away from me, from George Gershwin. So, anyway, pleasure playing for y'all. Yeah. One more time. Here's Kathy and sing for us.
She said, I think he's better.
somebody else.
Hey, Sarah.
Oh, you're the sax player. Oh, nice.
We did a number on it.
This was the first night I've won saxophone back after being able to hear. And I think it felt so good.
Yeah. You saw how ugly it is. Dirty.
But it had gotten bent recently. Really, it fell 2 weeks ago. And I was like, oh my God, there's no saxophones around as good as that one. And the guy fixed it. Yeah, I do. Okay, well, thank you all for being here. Well, I have to see the, what is it, the